This is my collection of canes that I use. They help me with the miracle of actually walking. When I am walking, I walk straight. I keep my head up and I wiggle my tush. My name is Judith Rahmani. I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis June the 25th, 1986. I have been open since day one about the MS, and people weren't talking much about MS at the time. And no, there were no medications to do anything about it. I chose to live with it and live with it well. But I could have never, ever done that if not for my husband and my kids. When I speak to the care team at CVS Specialty, they talk to you as if, and I'm not joking, they talk to you as if you're a relative. The feeling that I have someone who's in charge of my medications, I don't feel alone. The feeling alone is the worst feeling in the world. We have with MS concentration and focusing and memory challenges. At some point, you just say, I'm going to live with this because it's here. Give up. No, you ain't ever gonna quit. They say knowledge is power. It's not just saying, it's knowing. It's knowing what to ask, it's knowing how to ask, the fact that it is asked. When I speak to the care team at CVS Specialty, I know they go the extra mile.